I just claimed my Master Ball in Pokémon GO, and I'm debating on which Pokémon I should use it on. Should I use it on a rare Pokémon like Shiny Pikachu or Shiny Unown? Or should I use it to catch a perfect IV legendary from a raid? Another option could be to use it on a Galarian bird from the daily incense, but since they can't be shiny, I don't think that's worth my Master Ball, since you can just catch them in a regular ball as well. But what would you do? Because